what they're promising is 7 hours on a 220. Well, that's like wiring up your washing machine or your stove. If you're only on a 110, it's going to take 14 hours because it's going to take twice as long.